everyone, I am Nishtha and we are back with our another video of Udo ERP connector for Magento 2. In our previous video, you have seen how we can synchronize the catalog from Udo to Magento 2. Today in this video, we're going to check how we can update the order status like invoice, shipment, delivery and auto stock settings. So what to wait? Let's quickly check it out. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel and tap the notification bell to stay updated with the latest content. So we are at the Udo backend panel and today we'll check how we can update the order status like invoice, shipment or cancel status and the auto stock settings. So for that, we'll navigate towards the home menu and click on Ecom Udo Bridge. There we have the option of configuration. Choose the connection instance from there. And here we have to select the connection which we have created in our previous video. There we have the option of sales settings and by scrolling down, you can see the option of sales order operation. Here you can set the default settings to apply on sales order operations. The connector provides the options to sync the invoice, shipment and cancel status from Udo to Magento. Once enabled for any order, if an invoice or shipment is created in Udo, the connector syncs the status and the corresponding invoice shipment is created at the Magento end as well. Next is auto stock settings. For that, click on other default settings. From there, you can set the stock management settings. The module syncs the stock in real time from Udo to Magento. Select the default warehouse that will be used for the stock synchronization from there. Next, we have stock based on. At the Udo end, the stock is managed based on hand and forecasted quantity. Set the default stock settings. The set quantity will be synced to Magento as well. Next is inventory update. Inventory update setting, if enabled, syncs the stock in real time from Udo to Magento. So this is how you can also manage the stock settings and the order status update from Udo to Magento. This is how you can also manage the order status between Magento 2 and Udo. Here our journey ends with the playlist of Udo ERP connector for Magento 2. Found this video insightful? Do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. Got a question or need help? Reach us at support@webcool.com or is a ticket at webcool.uvdesk.com. See you all in the next one. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.